Hi, today we are adding inbetweens to this jump animation. So these are the jump poses. Okay, so before class we did this. So this is our the posing sheet. Okay, the main poses. From the main poses we arranged with our model. So now we have to add this in between. Yeah, I'll explain how to add them. Yes, see there, from this pose to this pose, this is contactor. So this is a normal pose. Okay, standing pose, contact pose, and here to here the anticipation. Between the anticipation to here, we want to do these two poses, 3 and 5. Okay, first of, as per the ladder, I'm trying this one, the middle pose, 3. Okay, yes. So, on the unlock for all the layers. Okay, then you can move this, give one frame gap here, here within this. I want in between. Okay, so here give the name IB. So IB, this is called in between. Okay, so these are all IBs. There, this I'll take this. Yeah, I'll take this. So copy up to here. With shift you can select and paste frames. Okay, and give the name IB. So this is IB. Okay, but on the onion skin, then understand the middle portion. Yes, between these, first we have to do in between of this. Okay, so one by one I'll do that. First I'll come with the body, otherwise I'll place legs first. So lock this and suppose take the R leg. Okay, so this is R leg and left leg half visibility half. Okay, so here to here we want the modification. Right, for that what I'll do, just select this piece, keep side. Okay, and you can select this one, this whole this, and Q, this is transform tool, move to middle one. Then come to this area, okay, and place this between here because we are planning in between of this, in between of this. Okay, now press Q, you can place down. Yes, just move back. Yes, and give them small adjustments. So give the adjustments. Okay, give the shape, nice shape. So this is this one, and this is this one, the middle one is this. Perfect. So here you can do this adjustments. Control S. Okay. Now R leg is over, then come to L leg. Okay, so the L leg also on the visibility. Okay, yeah. So here do the same modifications needed. Select this one, this whole part. Okay, and press Q, get this transform tool and move to just middle. Okay, and select this portion and move this to there, and press Q, make it down. Yeah, we do the adjustments. Adjustments. Okay, suppose check one by one. This is this. This is this. Just now we did, and this is this. Yes, I get Control S, then lock this one. I'll do the body. So for that, check the body position. This is body. Get this body position on the orange skin. Okay, so I'll give the adjustments. So next, first remove the head and tail, eyes, nose, this. So unlock this, make it header and ponytail. You can select this. You can select this. You can move them. Suppose one is there, one is here. So what you do? This is suppose arc, telling this is arc. Okay, then what I'll do, I place them. Then I'll check the first one. So this neck is attached to there. Okay. This portion it is attached. Okay. So drag this all. Drag this all. Okay, so now the body complete extend, then you can move this portion bit up. So make it control S. Okay, so okay, there. Then can do the adjustments. For the panto, suppose R leg and L leg area, I'll do the corrections. Okay, so according to this you can move this. So this is this. Okay, then can give can match to this body. Okay, so over on that this will come. Okay, control S. This is nice. And I want to move this hands. For hands, R hand. Take the R hand on the one end skin and keep there. Okay, you keep there. This is shoulder. This is shoulder joint, and then take this part. Just you can cut this. Side, and then you can select this entire portion. Okay, then this also you can select. So this you can give the modification. So give some adjustments here. It is open and this is going to close. This is open and this is going to close, and here it is closed. Okay, this is perfect. Now, yes, now I'll do this for the other hand. So the hand means here L handle. Yes, on the onion skin, remove this. So I'm adjusting and giving the adjustments to the handle. So that this is okay, then give the modifications. This body, this leg, this hand, okay. And then we check this. See, this is beautiful. This is really beautiful. Good. Then what we'll do, both hands, legs, body and head portions are over. Then I'll come with the this is a ponytail part, somewhere it is, right? Okay, come to his expressions here. The eye must be half closed. Here it is closed, but here give the half close. For that, I'll copy this eye. Copy frames, come here, okay, and you can just delete this and paste, okay, but drag this here. Done this. Can rotate this. Then then here give the half close. For that, what I'll do, make it control B, break apart and draw one line here. So line must be in object drawing mode. This is, then you can make it control B, break apart and select this color with eyedropper. Select this color with eyedropper and come here and fill with this. Yes, this is, yes, perfect. Now come to follow throughs of hair and the earring. So at follow through on the ponytail, yes, then see there is some modifications required. This portion I'm deleting, so I want this there. So suppose I do the modifications of this. Just follow me. Sometimes explanation required, sometimes we have to observe this. So the area, the requirement is there for the explanation. Okay, there I'm clearly I'm explaining. Sometimes just you can concentrate on my work. That is very important. Okay, then control B and fill with this color and do some adjustments according to that. Remove this outline. Just remove that. Okay, then match the length and thickness of the. Okay. So for doing this jumper, walker, run, it will take hours and hours. So name video in class video assignment. We cannot continue, particularly in online the classes. We cannot continue for hours and hours. Okay, so that is the reason I'm giving little bit by bit. Just we understand that we have to practice. Sometimes those lengthy videos nobody can watch because they'll feel they get bored. So we try to understand the situation and the two the subjects like any creative animation lessons and all, it's not possible to teach the whole thing at a time. It is really not possible. Okay, now you can reduce this size. Reduce this size. Okay, match with the actual that length. That's okay. Now of the on and skin, and you check this. Perfect. Then here needs one split, at least one split. Yes, I'll add one split here. Okay, that's it. Perfect. Perfect. Now check the earring. So that is, yes, it is included in header. Check this. Anyway, this is okay. Yes, you can. Yeah, we finished this one in between of this. So everything is over. Now this middle one, this is over. Between this and this is over. Now I'm planning this. So that means between 3 and 5, I mean between 3 and 7, you have to do 5. Okay, yes, I'll do that. Again, here make space. So your ladder is telling between 3 to 7. Okay, so this is 1, this is 3, and suppose this is, so make some space here, make some space here. Here I'll copy this pose, this whole thing, just copy and I'll paste it here. I'll paste it here, paste frames. Okay, now we do the adjustments. I'll start with the legs. Okay, so these are all IBs. So on the onion skin and check this position. Yes, this is our two legs. So between these we have to manage. So this one you can cut, this one sell, this portion select, this portion and select here. Yes, now choose this one, you can paste it here. And all these adjustments can observe this. So in betweens means must be in betweens. We have to follow exact center between these the key poses. Okay, now I'll give adjustments. So this is nicely added between this. This has to be there. Yes, now open this leg. Okay, so sometimes you can off the visibilities of unnecessary things. Okay, keep this side. and select this. Really it is easy. The thing is only it will take time to adjust all these things, because the animation is a purely the manual work. System support is very less, even in not only in 2D, 3D also the main poses we have to create. Okay, so it will take time to do this, to make perfection and all. We do all these things. Okay, so according to that, give those adjustments. Perfect. Now you can do these corrections. Okay, this is this. Control S. Can give the modifications here also. So yeah, right. Then lock this also. And now on the body, this is body. And on the onion skin, you'll understand the actual the position. See there, you keep this and use this point to transform point to, according to that you can place it. Now just on the eyes, head and ponytail, just select all these things. Okay, and then move them. Select all these things and you can move them to middle. Exact the middle. Yes, so just observe my work, that is very important. Every time cannot teach each and every in the part, every corner, every modification. Just can keep an eye on that. So need some adjustment there. Okay, so I'll do this. Yes, there. This leg position, this area, I'm giving adjustments. So this is perfect. Yes, now close other things and open hand designs. So right hand, okay, so don't forget to on the onion skin to understand actual the position of that. Yes, now cut this portion by selecting, cut this portion, keep side and select this Yeah, so there. And you can turn this up to here. Yes. Then here I'll do small adjustments that I do. Okay, here. Fingers, at fingers area, is perfect. Control S. So this is over. Yes, perfect. Then lock this, come to L hand. So L hand also between this, so there and here. Then we can drag this and we can keep them. Yes, now we can keep this exactly at middle position. Middle position, make it bit thinner also, thin, not that much thicker. Okay, this is nice. Then on the body and other things, this portion. Take this portion and keep there. so now it control S. Okay, so both legs, hands, body. Body and head also over. Now I'll check with the tail, pony tail. So for this, check the pony tail. First pony tail. Now the onion skin. Now you see this. Yes, here according to this. So need some modifications. So this is the path. Suppose here, so this is the path. Okay, so there you have to draw that. So this is okay, so this is and need some splits, the here and suppose there. Then control D, control D, and fill this color. Take with eyedropper and fill. And here the excess extra part you can edited one, you can delete and remove the outlines also. So we are not maintaining any outlines. Yes, this is perfect. Okay, and check the length also. Suppose you can reduce this length. Yes, this is now you can check this. Then what we'll do, open the head and check the earring. Yeah, for the earring it is at middle only. See this. This is nice. So beautiful in betweens, nicely she is anticipating. Okay. So up to here, I'm saving one video, and next I'm giving the another video. Okay. I'm saving up to here. I'll start the another one after this. Okay, thank you.